Hello guys, and welcome to my brand new series called Save Me From This Crysis. Now what we're going to do in this series is we're going to go through the Crysis games. Now we're going to start on Crysis 1. I haven't done this, I haven't played this game before. I've played the other two before, but I haven't played this one. Yes, we once every Saturday. It's going to be the series I do on my Saturday, and we're just going to go through the game on this one. As I haven't played this one before, I'm going to play on normal. However, the other ones I'll probably play on a little bit high difficulty because I know what happens. I know what to expect. So, yeah, we'll just have to go on with the first episode and see how it goes. I don't know how long this mission's going to take. It might be mission one, which is split into two. But let's see what happens.
The North Koreans have assumed control. They're rounding up civilians outside. They found something buried in the rock. This discovery could change the future of the planet. The Koreans don't know what they're dealing with. Please.
Hey, Nomad, you still with us?
Okay, listen up, gentlemen. Intel reports a significant military presence on the island. We have the element of surprise, so let's use it. The North Koreans can't know we're here.
They won't even know we'll hit them.
Can it, Psycho? Pay attention. This is a covert operation. Our job is to locate and evacuate. We're not at war here.
Not yet.
Do we even know if these people are still alive?
That's what we're here to find out. We lost contact with Dr. Rosenthal a week ago when the Korean military locked down the island. 2 days ago, we picked up a distress signal from the team's research vessel. Someone down there wants to be found.
Draft the team, we're beginning approach. Stand by for green.
All right, gear up, masks on. Once we clear the plane, form up on me. Shoots on my mark.
Green in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go! 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 See you guys at the LZ!
Right, we're off safe. Falling down, I can look around. Guess the green mark on our map is where we gotta go.
You must have found something big to buy all of this heat.
Whatever. $50 says this Rosenthal ain't the real reason we're here.
Lock it up, team. Stay focused. We got
night vision.
Upcom's being moved to the USS Constitution. Until they're 5x5, we're on our own. Shoots on my command. Go!
What the hell? You see that?
Oh.
He lost his shoot.
My shoot's gone. My damn shoot is gone. I've got no man, no reserve.
Keep it together, kid. You're over water. Your suit should absorb the impact. Nomad, what's your status?
I'm okay, I'm okay. But my HUD scrambled. What the hell?
Are we on our own?
I don't know, but yeah. You missed the LZ. Make your way to the beach.
On my way.
We're on our own.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
Psycho here. Down and
right.
On the move.
Just What's he saying?
Prophet, I made it to the beach.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. The video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
Energy critical.
All right. Your suit checks out. You're back online. Excellent. Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives displayed.
Ooh. Supposed to be able to check our objectives, but and if I hold that down, I don't know. Looks like I need to jump. Crouch. Alright, actually what I need to do, if it's possible. Options, control settings, player controls, lefty, what's lefty? Alternative, crouch, melee attack, yeah. So I got this, that's crouch, that's punch, sweet. Oh, was I supposed to...
Silencers attached.
Yeah, that's done.
Careful, Nomad. Enemy contact up ahead.
What? Enemy!
Sort of just walked into that, didn't I? Can I shoot this crab? Yeah. Sorry, Mr. Crab, I was just experimenting. What we got here? What's that? Well, I have a good idea what it is, but I won't spoil it.
Hear that? I don't like this, man. Shit, son of a bitch!
Tester, report in. What's Aztec status?
Dead, boss.
Damn it! What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. But I don't think we're alone out here.
What have you got? KPA?
Negative, sir. We got 4 dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. Before their bodies are bad.
Damn it. All right, pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave them hanging here?
Negative. We're gonna vaporize. We can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. Never get used to that. Adios, amigo.
And there he goes.
Chester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
I'm on it, Prof.
Hold on. I'm seeing movement ahead. Switch to cloak mode.
Engaged.
KPA patrol. Deal with them. Nice and quiet.
What the hell was that? Engaged.
Reloading!
Engaged.
There we go.
Energy critical.
Now, this game isn't actually available to buy on disc. You have to download it from the store. Now, I've always thought the Crysis games were really good, but I've never actually.
I just lost our comm set to JSOC. Our whole tactical display's down. The KPA must be using a GPS jammer near your location. Find it and take it out.
Copy, Prophet. I'm on it.
I never actually had the chance to play this one.
Energy critical.
Yeah. Well, what have we got over here? Oh.
We spotted KPA patrols down on the beach. Use your binocs to tag them before you run in blind.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
Is this tagging him? I don't know. Let's move.
Maximum armor engaged.
That's what I want. Slide down this hill. Right, we'll just wait for our energy to come back up. Oh, what's that? Oh, barrel. Nah, I think we'll pass on that. Can we go in here? Here we can. I just want to be as stealthy as possible here. Ah. Right. Ah, damn, they're sending for reinforcements.
Enemy units headed your way.
Where's this last dude? Where's this last dude? Where is he?
Good job! Tank system back online. Proceed to the LZ.
This dude's gonna come back around, I think. God, where is he? There he is. Whoa, okay. I think I got him.
Engaged.
Let's go find out.
The LZ is overrun. Psycho and I are moving to the signal location. Nomad, there's a checkpoint blocking the path up the valley, so deal with that first. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Let's go by the beach.
Energy critical.
Where? Oh. Reflex. Silencer. Be a hard shot. Nope, he's still there. Did we get him? Yep. We got him. Let's go a bit closer.
Grenade! Nomad, find cover! Your
Oh. Is he down? Yeah, he's down.
Listen up. We've tracked the distress signal to a valley 3 clicks due east. Psycho and I are inbound. Get to the rendezvous, but be advised. Enemy forces are dug in deep.
Copy, Prophet.
Need some more ammo. Alright, that should be enough. Let's get on with this.
Energy critical.
There is I can tell there's quite a lot of difference between Crysis 2, sort of how you move, how you sort of do things differently. Like, firstly, the cloak and the maximum armor are switched, so instead of L2 being
engaged, energy critical.
Right. Be the guy that we shot out. Is he down? No, I'm not aiming high enough. Just die for me. There he is. Yeah, he's down. Running low on ammo here as well. Enter vehicle. Don't want to do that. Yeah, running pretty low on ammo.
No, man, I'm reading a lot of enemy activity close to your position. Keep a low profile. If they spot you, they'll call in reinforcements.
Engaged. Energy critical.
Well, they already think they know where I am. I think this mission is going to have to be a two-part. I don't know how much more I have to do of this. But, oh.
Engaged. Engaged.
Where is it? He's close. Move out.
Oh, there's a vehicle coming in. Right. Yeah, I don't know how much further we have to go with this mission. Oh. Very limited ammo, and now they're calling more dudes. Yeah, I don't know how long this is gonna drag on for. I'm running really low on ammo as well. He actually seen us.
Energy critical. Engaged.
There we go. Maybe we can restock as much as possible. We are coming up to the half an hour mark on this. Whoa. No one? No. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it an episode here. So yeah, we'll continue in the next episode on this mission. But yeah, I don't know how much more we gotta go on with this. So until next time, don't stop slaying.